Today I'm introducing with great pride the Adult Education and Economic Growth Act of 2009. By almost any measure, our nation faces a critical need to strengthen existing programs of adult education. It's critical that we increase the number of individuals who obtain a high school diploma and encourage them to go forward into post-secondary education. And I'm sure we can all agree that the best economic tool for any community is a well-educated, skilled workforce. According to the Workforce Alliance, 80% of the jobs in today's economy require some sort of education past a high school degree. Yet there are 8 million adults in the workforce today who have low literacy, limited English proficiency, or lack educational credentials beyond high school. With so many workers who are unemployed or underemployed, it's clear that we should be investing in the training or retraining of American workers to fill this growing gap. Our legislation begins that vital task by addressing these problems. So today we are proposing a two-pronged approach to strengthen the nation's workforce. First, we want to build on-ramps for American workers who got off track, perhaps in their teens, and need new skills and a better education in order to improve their lives. Just as important, we want to encourage employers to help them by offering tax credits to businesses that invest in these employees, those individuals who may have taken a different path early in their lives and who now find themselves eager to go back to school and receive additional job training and skills, should be provided opportunities to get back on track. All of this is relevant to my longstanding personal goal of promoting basic economic fairness in our society.